Singapore has reported 91 new COVID-19 cases, taking the national tally past 55,800. There are no community cases the second time this month. There are 6 imported cases, and they had been placed on stay-home notice when they arrived. Work permit holders under quarantine make up the rest of the new cases.